are back on Monday Night Fury, and here comes the PWW World Undisputed Champion. Put some respect on it. It is Devin Demon.
The following contest,
and it's all coming to head now between the Reaper and Devin Demon, because one of them has something that the other wants, and Devin Demon has ran her mouth and made the chatter about being the most evil on Monday Night Fury. Well, the Reaper might have something to say about that. I'm gonna talk wood, baby, and get you some. Here comes the Grim Reaper. It's Lori Lex, baby. Lori Lex, the fan favorite, the veteran, as she is just determined to shut the mouth of Devin Demon. She is determined to get some gold for the first time in her career. It is a Hall of Fame career for sure. Even without the gold, but the gold would just top it off, and that's what she's after. She ain't getting it tonight. It's a non-title match, but it's Monday Night Fury. I'm as hardwood, baby. We got a fight brewing. And get you some. And here we go for the first time ever. It's Lori Lex and Devin Demon facing off 1-on-1. And what a move by Devin Demon. Just disappeared, reappeared, and taken out Lori Lex, the Grim Reaper, just like that. And the Reaper now fighting back and looking to toss Demon to the outside. She missed a punch, but she got the second one. And what's she doing here? She's on the apron, so is Demon, and oh my god, that has got to break the back of somebody, if not Devin Demon's. And look at Lori Lex just in charge, just mocking Devin Demon right now, the world undisputed heavyweight champion, and you do not want this thing to end in count out if you're either Reaper or Demon. Coming up next is the main event. It is the Elimination Chamber. First time ever on Monday Night Fury. You do not want to miss that. That is no lie. It is going to be a hell of a fight. DX in control of the Hybrid Championship right now. But can they maintain it? As the Elimination Chamber is coming up next, as the bear hug now on Devin Demon. Reaper trying to get her to tap. And Demon's gonna fight out now. And the Undisputed Champion retained on Hell in High Hills. If you missed it, go check it out. It's only on YouTube. And Demon is all over the place. And look at this now. Good night, Grim Reaper. And Devin Demon now. Devin Demon. And what's she doing over the top rope, dear God Almighty, right on top of the Grim Reaper? And the Demon is in full control right now. And now the Reaper puts her up in that barricade. And what's Lori Lex doing here, face first on top of the barricade, right in front of the bell dude and my main man, the announcer guy, as they are getting up close and personal with the Grim Reaper and Devin Demon. You are tuning in to Monday Night Fury. It is prestigious worldwide wrestling, the mountaintop of women's wrestling. It's just better, you dig. And I'm Lance Hardwood, baby. And we have had a hell of a show tonight. We got a hell of a fight going on right now as Demon in trouble of being counted out, and she gets in right in time. And we got a hell of a main event coming right up after this one. You don't want to miss it. And the Reaper's in charge. The Reaper demon up against the ropes and they crash into each other. And now the Reaper trying to get demon to tap again. This is the chest crusher by the Reaper. And demon's going to fight out with the punches to the gut. What a hell of a fight between these two, as I think this rivalry has just opened up. It may have seemed like something, but now it's something, and that's for sure. And there's a knockout punch by the Undisputed Champion. And now just dominating Lori Lex. And gotta set her up for the chokeslam! That's it, good night! Devin Demon, the Undisputed Champion. No, Lori Lex kicks out, and Demon is not happy. She is not happy at all. And there's a punch to the face. And now she's setting up Lori Lex for another chokeslam. That's two. You don't get up. You don't get up after that. Here's the cover. One, two, as the crowd chants one more time. That's three for the Undisputed Champion. Demon, the Undisputed Champion, with a big victory over Lori Lex. Coming up next, the main event, Elimination Chamber, first time ever on Monday Night Fury. I'm as Hogwood, baby. Don't go nowhere. We'll be right back.